In this lesson, I will teach you how to work with static methods in classes, all right? So to understand static methods, first we need to see a practical example. So let's suppose that in my Person class, I want to create a new method. I want to create a method here that I will call of 2 + 1. And this method here only will make a console.log 2 + 1. And now, as you can remember, in the last lesson, you saw how to use methods. So if I want to use this 2 + 1 method in my Person class, I only need to go here in any object of my class. So for instance, in Victor object, and call my 2 + 1 method. But before we test this code, I will delete it here and it here. All right. Now let's test our code. Now I will reload my browser. And as you can see, we have 3 because 2 + 1 = 3. I can call the same method here. So John.2 + 1, right? And when I reload, I have another 3, right? So as you can see, to access methods, I need to create an object. So for instance, if I want to access this 2 + 1 method, I need to create a new object in this way. Only to execute this 2 + 1 method or any method, all right? And as you can see, we have here 3. But if you want to access this method here without an object, right? Let's suppose that you want to access your method here, some of your methods in your Person class without an object here. So static methods can help us. So I can go here in my 2 + 1 method and write this static keyword. This static keyword makes my 2 + 1 method static. And it means that to access this method here, I only need to call my class dot this method. So for instance, I will delete it here, everything. And when I have a static method, I can only call my class. So Person is my class dot the static method 2 + 1, right? Now, when I reload, as you can see, we have 3. I can access this method here directly from my class because it is static. The same thing doesn't happen with the talk method. Let's see. You got an error here because talk isn't static, right? So you can only access directly from your class static methods. It's because I can access 2 + 1 method here directly from my class, right? So we can talk that the static method belongs to the class and not to the object. So what it means, right? Let's see what happens if I want to access this method directly from an object of this class. So here I will create a new object. So var Victor equals to new person. And here I will pass data, name, age, and I will try to access these 2 + 1 method here directly from my object. Let's see what happened. And as you can see, we're gonna narrow here, because when you create a static method, this method here only exists to my class, right? So only my class can see this method here, can use this method here. So we can say that the static method belongs to the class and not to the object. It is because I can't access static methods directly from an object, right? Only directly from the class. Nice. So in this lesson, you learn how to work with static methods, and you learn that static methods only belongs to the class and not to the object. So I can only access static methods directly from my class, all right? So that's it. I see you in the next lesson.